Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Markee De Saw, as many of you know. And thank you so much for coming to my show today. Now, I think everyone knows the rules if you've seen me perform before, but I thought I would just remind you of what it's like when you're an audience member at one of my shows. So, really what I want you to do is to just have some fun, to feel good, really to express yourself however you want. So if you want to dance in your chair, get up and dance if you can, then that is completely welcome. If you know the song and you want to sing along, then you can join in at any point. If you just want to sit there and listen quietly, that's completely fine as well. I'm always happy if you want to give a cheer or a yell, or if you want to clap your hands when you really like something. Really, anything goes here, just as long as you're having a good time. You're welcome to listen to a few songs and walk away, do something else, come back, listen to a few more. It's entirely up to you. Now, what I do miss doing is seeing your faces, and I really wish I could be there with you. I miss dancing with you, singing, doing all the things that you all enjoyed, listening to you sing to me. So we're gonna try to do our best to make that happen right now. Now, another thing, I know some of you like to give hugs, and I'm sad I can't give you one now, but shall we do a virtual hug, right? So I'm gonna get closer to the screen, and I just want you to get closer to the screen, okay? And we're gonna give a big, 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 big hug now. Okay, there's your hug. Now, I have another thing as well. Now, I miss every single one of you, but I do know that there's somebody in particular that had asked for me to do this performance, so I just wanted to give you a special little virtual kiss as well, right? You ready? So, Gerald, this is for you. Thank you so much. And I wish I could be there, and I look forward to seeing you again. Right, so, the other thing I miss is hearing how you're doing. So if you want to and you're able to, if you let your staff know, if you want to give me any messages, I'd love to hear from you. And I know another thing you love doing is seeing my costume. So here it is here. Did you notice? Did anyone see it? Look at, what's that? So those of you that have seen me perform know why I'm wearing a saw on my head, and you can see that it's nice and glittery. There it is. And if you haven't seen me perform, or you've forgotten, I'm gonna show you today. And you can see here, I have this lovely bodice bit, and it's all sparkly, and there's loads of sequins on it. And I have this really flowy bit, and it's really silky, and it feels really, really lovely to touch and to play with. So even if you can't feel it yourself, just imagine what it feels like. So now it's time to get on with the show. Are you ready? Right, I'm gonna go off the stage. I'm gonna introduce myself. I want you to clap and I want you to get excited, right? Okay? Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it? Are you? Okay, then welcome to the stage, Markee De Saw! What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Laugh is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom. Time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. the band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. No use permitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away. Levy's a cabaret, y'all chum. Come to the cabaret. I used to have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, "What good is sitting alone in your room? Come here. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom. Time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, y'all chum. Come to the cabaret. And as for me, sense, building me a fence. does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you, but I was a fool, playing by the rules. The judges will decide the likes of me abide, spectators of the show will stand in awe. The game is on again, a lover of to talk. If it makes you feel bad, and I understand, you've come to take my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel sad, seeing me so tense. No self-confidence, but you see, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it
and I don't know where it is. Can you see it anywhere? Do you see it anywhere? Oh no, where could my saw be? You know, do you see this here? I know it's just kind of fluffy. Do you think it can help me find my saw somehow? Wait a second. What's that? Look, it was hiding in fluff. Look. What I have found, hiding away from everyone, my saw! So that means that I can play it for you now, right?
Thank you.
helping me find my saw was hiding. Right, so this next song I want to dedicate to every single person there, because I miss you so much and I just wanted to sing this lovely song for all of you. So join in if you know it.
If I should stay, I would lonely be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
So much for joining me today. I have one more song for you, and I hope this song leaves you happy, leaves you feeling like you want to dance, like you're on top of the world. So join in with me if you know this one.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. Shoot.
until then, I wish you lots of love, happiness, and kindness. New York, New York, I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. Too bad I'm king of the hill, ain't number one, king of the hill. Goodbye. Well, good night. It's the middle of the day. What am I talking about? Goodbye. Unless you're watching this at night. That's a beautiful thing, isn't it? You can watch this whenever you want to, in the daytime, nighttime, whenever you feel like it. You can watch it over and over again. So I'm just really happy that I could do this performance for you. So as I said, please do send some messages back to me. I'd love to hear how everyone's doing. So my name is Markee De Saw, as many of you know. And I'll hopefully see you soon.